Once upon a time, there was a leprechaun, and he was looking for his pot of gold at Green Eggs and Ham. He got his face painted. He ate green eggs and ham and red duck juice. He found a pot of clovers instead.
The leprechaun goes looking for the pot of gold in O'Neill. He is looking for it at the fun one. He asks all the people in the fun one, "Do you know where my pot of gold is?" "No," they say. "Are you sure?" says the leprechaun. "We are sure," they say. They keep on running in the fun one.
The leprechaun goes to the big shamrock in Main Street in O'Neill. He is looking for the pot of gold. He thinks the pot of gold is under the Blarney Stone. When he looks under the stone, he's excited to find a gold medal instead.
The leprechaun goes to find the pot of gold by the Irish ranchers. He asks the dancers if they have seen the pot of gold. They tell him to go look somewhere else. The Irish dancers keep dancing.
The leprechaun looks for the pot of gold at the parade. He looks under the floats. He did not find it. He looks under the tractor's hook. It is not there. He looks in the band instruments. No gold there. He keeps on looking.
The leprechaun goes to O'Neill on St. Patrick's Day. He asks the green horse, "Do you know where my pot of gold is?" "I do not know," said the green horse. "Are you sure?"
"I am sure."
Then I must go somewhere else to look for it.
The leprechaun looks for the pot of gold at the kids' carnival. He goes in the ball pit. The ball pit talks. It says, "No pot of gold here." "Then I will keep looking."
The leprechaun goes to Blarney Stone Restaurant to find his pot of gold. He asks someone with a mouthful of green mashed potatoes
if he has seen a pot of gold. He tells him it is in Kansas.
Okay, I will go there.
The leprechaun walks to donkey basketball game. When he gets there, he climbs the bleachers. He finds a big bump.
He finds a big bag. It is not a bag of gold. It is a bag of Skittles. He is surprised. The leprechaun goes to O'Neill. He goes to Husker Hoops looking for the pot of gold. He asks the Husker players if they have seen a pot of gold. They say no. They keep on shooting baskets. He looks everywhere. He spots a black thing. It is a trash can, not a pot of gold.
Leprechaun go to the monster in O'Neill for the pot of gold. He was on top of it and all gold. He looked under it. No gold.
He didn't find it.
The leprechaun is in O'Neill looking for the pot of gold. He goes to the farm. He gets kicked by a horse. He falls in the mud. No go there.
Once there was a leprechaun. He lost his goat, so he came to St. Patrick's Church in O'Neill. He couldn't find it, but instead he found a huge Bible. He read one story and he loved it. So he took it.
Us at St. Mary's in fourth grade.